how to replace the heatsink. Before you begin, remove the service door, battery, 2.5-inch storage drive assembly, wireless WAN module, base enclosure, right fan, and left fan. Removal. Note, the heatsink assembly has numbers adjacent to the following six screws. Loosen the six captive P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the heatsink over the processor components in numerical order. Note, due to the adhesive quality of the thermal grease and thermal pads located between the heatsink and processor components, it may be necessary to move the heatsink from side to side to detach it from the system board. Remove the heatsink assembly from the system board. Reverse this procedure to install the heatsink assembly.